You are going to learn how to do a division. First, you will learn how to divide. Divide 12 by 4. I put 12 here. And I put 4 here. Now I will show you how to find the answer to this division. To find the answer, you will need to use your multiplication tables. How many times does 4 go into 12? 3 times. Because 4 times 3 equals 12. Write 3 in the quotient area. 12 divided by 4 equals 3, the remainder is 0.